What's up, this Chef Prez coming at you with another tip. Today I'm going to show you how to shape your rice. Have a picture-perfect plate, 3 P's. First, you surrounding wrap your bowl or whatever you have, then you put your rice in, just push it down. Then, voila, it's shaped as a little, you know, snowball. Then it ends up like this, the final product. You can use any shape that you want to for your plates. This is your tip from Chef Prez. Till we meet again. Peace.